pretty good, but they're not perfect. Now that was fast, wasn't it? Every hole's perfectly drilled so we could set our screws. But it's what we call a self-centering drill bit. It has a nose cone that fits pretty much right in the hole of the hinge. As you push down, this nose cone compresses, and then this taper portion of the tool fits into that taper portion of the hinge.